So hi guys, and now I'm using the front camera, which is Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. This is Sai Charan Malayalam. Hope everyone is doing great. So basically, this is the first vlog of my channel. In this vlog, I'm going to show you the unboxing of Samsung M51, which I ordered on Friday. And it is also launched on Friday itself. Okay, before going to the video or unboxing, let me say some specifications of this mobile. Basically, it has got 7000 mAh of battery, freaking 7000. Like, you can use it for 2 days. And it has also got reverse charging facility, where you can charge other mobiles with C-type connectivity using this mobile charging. Like, they gave us a C-to-C type connector. Okay, without taking much time, let's unbox it and see these beasts. Well, let me unbox this. Let's see what are all the things they gave in this box. Wow. A mobile, blue color Samsung M51, electric blue. And here got an adapter, fast charger, super fast charging, and it is a cable and a type C cable. That's it, nothing more. Main thing I liked about this charger is this is a 25 watt super fast charging, and it has C2C type connector, means you can connect one side to adapter and one side to phone, and you can charge your phone. If at all you need another phone which has a C type support to for that phone to charge, you can use this cable. If you can connect one side of this cable to this phone and another side of this cable to another phone, and you can charge that phone too, and which is called a reverse charging process. And let me just open it and then see. Wow, electric blue color Samsung M51. It has got 6.7 inch screen with a punch hole camera in it, and if you see on the top, it is a secondary microphone for noise cancellation, and if you see the below, it is a 3.5 mm jack for earphones connecting, and this is for charging port, which is a C type, and it is a primary mic, and it is a audio grill, speaker grill. And on the right side, you'll be seeing volume up and volume down buttons. And this is a power button with a fingerprint sensor, and here it is a SIM tray. Okay, let me just open it. About this mobile screen, it has got Super AMOLED Plus screen. Before, this screen is only available for flagship mobiles like S series. Okay, basically the primary setup is completed. And coming to the features of this mobile, and it has got 6.7 inch screen with a punch hole camera. Coming to processor, Samsung usually takes Exynos processors and installs them in the mobiles, but for this time they have installed Snapdragon 730G. Let me show the SIM tray. You can insert two SIMs, and it is a dual SIM capability, which here one SIM, here one SIM, and this is for SD card. Well, speaking about cameras, front camera is 32 megapixel, and coming to back camera, it has got quad cameras, and first camera is main camera with 64 megapixel, and this is the ultra wide camera with 32 megapixel. These two are 5 megapixel cameras. One is for macro shots, and this is for depth effect, and it has also got a flashlight. I will show you the clarity of front camera and back camera in each and every mode, and add here, you can see these pictures. So So hi guys, and now I'm using the front camera, which is 32 megapixel camera, and I'm on the top of a house, and just check it the view, and also the check the quality and stability of the front camera. I think it is very good compared to my mobile. Compared to OnePlus 7, it is better. Check the video from the back camera. I'll try for a time lapse. If okay, I'll get one. Let's see how fast this phone will be unlocked using fingerprint. I added my fingerprint. Wow, it's ultra fast. Okay, now I am showing the use of this C2C type connector, and it has a reverse charging capability. Now I am charging my mobile OnePlus 7 with this C2C type connector. Let us see. Yeah, it is charging. You can see it is charging rapidly. I hope I have shown you the mobile and its specifications in a proper way. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. See you in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye bye.